Welcome to Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And today we are going to drop Stretch Armstrong from drone from about 150 meters high. And our target is our YouTube car. And I have this really fancy like remote controller thing that allows me to drop stuff. And we are using a Phantom 4 Pro drone. And that weighs probably like 150 grams. So this is well able to lift it. And yeah, don't try this at home. It's probably like deadly when this comes from 150 meters. But we are here in the middle of the nowhere.
What?
What did you do?
I don't know. Yeah?
Yeah, so don't try this at home. Now I think we are going to lift up from here. It's going to be like that, and this is there. That's on, and you can start that. And I go put a GoPro to the car so we can see how the it comes down. Yep, I put also one camera there, and let's hope that I'm not going to hit that. It's pretty expensive. Holy shit, it looks stupid. Holy shit. Holy shit, it's high. Now it's 120. Yeah, now it's 150 meters. Anni, you can drop it.
It's coming!
No, it's not going to hit. Oh! That was hard hit. How our guy is doing?
I'm really fine!
Yeah, I think the field is so soft that he is not going to get hurt. But here is so cold that listen. It's like
it's not fluid anymore.
Yeah, it's sound. Yeah, actually I'm only afraid that all his bones are broken. Yeah. Yeah, but I think as you saw on the like drone footage, it goes like this. We are not going to probably hit our car. But let's try some different things. We have some soda cans, coconut, and really safe crossbow bolts. So I think the coconut is next.
Yeah.
Yep, so here is the coconut. And it's quite heavy. I'm not sure can this lift it. And is it like stable? But let's try. Yeah, as long as you don't do any like quick movements, it's okay. And let's try to hit the car again. I think that's pretty cool target. Yeah, this is really scary. I think I'm not going to stop the drone from lifting up.
Yeah.
Yeah, not good at all.
No, I think...
Drop.
Almost.
Yeah, I think the coconut is too heavy. The drone starts to like wobble more and more. But let's run the soda can. I think that's slightly lighter. Yep, and I changed a new battery to the drone. When you lift heavy things really high, it tends to overheat. And now it's complaining that it's too cold, so it's never good. And now we have really short string between the drone and the soda can. I think that's going to help this thing. Yeah, that looks pretty good. And now I go up. Yeah, it now it goes. It's already 80 meters. And drop.
Coming.
Holy shit, it's fast. Did it broke at all? I got completely new like error that I haven't never got before. Now it says ultrasonic error. But it was complaining that maximum rotor speed reached. So I think we cannot lift anything heavier than that. It's probably the best thing that you can do for your like 2000 euro filming drone. Yeah, let's go have a look to soda can.
It's totally fine.
Can you repeat that? From 150 meters.
Yeah, no leaking.
This is like a high altitude Pepsi. It's not, it's like slightly broken. Do you want some?
Oh, that's, oh my.
Yeah, pretty cool. Tastes like just normal Pepsi. I think it isn't worth of effort to lift it up and then drop it down.
But dent is pretty big.
Yeah, I think that would like hurt if
yeah.
The dent would be yeah. In your head. So. Yeah, I think we are going to test those bolts next. Those are at least pretty light, so I think our drone doesn't get so angry. Yep, and because we are dropping those darts, we need proper target, so this is going to be on top of the car. And what if I hit this? What is my price? You have to clean my workroom for the rest of the year.
Deal.
Okay. Yep, we are ready.
Oh no!
Look safe!
Ah!
And if those start to come this direction,
we run.
Run for your life!
Yeah. Oh my god!
Yeah?
Looks so bad.
What do you want to think that your neighbors think when they see that?
I don't really know.
Yeah, it's 100 meters.
It's enough already.
No, they have to come fast down. Yeah, now drop.
Coming.
Okay, and almost to the camera.
Yep.
Yeah, and there it is.
Coming.
Pretty damn close.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's try one more time. Yep, now we are going to hit.
Yeah.
And it's there.
Coming.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
We hit the car.
We actually hit the car.
Yeah.
From 150 meters.
Yeah.
It's hard to say where we hit because this is so like badly dented already. But this is the... This hit and it's like pretty badly bent and that's like that. Yeah, so we didn't hit the Armstrong or any other things with to this. The Armstrong and the soda cans and stuff like that, they like stumble when they drop. So it's really hard to hit anything. But these go pretty straight. I think we should try, when the lake freezes, drop something through the ice. Something like this maybe.
Yeah.
And if you have some good drone dropping ideas, please let us know.
Or car video ideas.
Or car video ideas. The car is pretty broken already. But our filming guy Tuomas said that we are going to maybe have his old car to be used on videos. Yeah, so I think that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.